Happy Friday, everyone. We've made it to the weekend after another week living in Corona land, but here we are once again, and I was waiting all day for potential news to break, but not happening yet. But I know everyone wants an update on Big Kat Bryant, and because not too long ago I said he's definitely coming, and then that kind of got put on hold. And now it appears he's likely going to make it to OU. I say that because that's where things are trending at the moment. God knows what will happen over the weekend. But for a word around the campfire is that we're waiting on someone to make one of those nifty little graphics they love to put up on Twitter saying where they're going, all that good stuff. And we're going to hear something between now and this weekend. So that's the deal with Big Kat Bryant. Expect good news this weekend for Big Kat. And if it doesn't, then, well, I'll just crawl over to a corner and cry myself to sleep. Because that's what I do nowadays. But just overall, the week has been pretty good for OU, especially in the Senior Bowl. Trey Brown got a little nicked up, got a little bit of an injury. I don't know how serious it is, but he did earn, like, defensive back of the week honors. So the wide receivers all said he was, like, the best one of the week. You know, Ramondre Stevenson's been doing well. Creed Humphrey's been killing it. So a lot of guys, Adrian Ealy as well, don't want to forget him. A lot of our guys who have gone to the Senior Bowl have really shown out this week and are likely going to make themselves some money. The practices have been very, very helpful in that department. So far, those guys have made what appears to be the right decision for them. And hopefully, once we get to late April, early May, they'll get some more good news during those 2 to 3 days of the NFL draft and get a phone call. You know, the phone call every football player wants to hear, that they're getting picked by an NFL team. So, you know, I already talked about Kamar Wheaton yesterday. Again, that things appear to be leaning potentially our way on that thing, but I'm not going to hold my breath. I'll believe it when I see it, because we went through this roller coaster ride before. But like I said before yesterday, if he decides to come to OU, great, all for it. If not, we'll roll with the guys that we got. Just OU basketball tomorrow against Alabama. Definitely be watching that. Won't be doing a watch along because I got a lot of things I got to do. I won't be able to give my full attention to the game. So just I need a couple days this weekend just to get some stuff in order. But definitely when the Big Kat Bryant news breaks, because there's been hints of it, once that breaks, I'll be on here to talk about it. I am potentially planning to do a live stream Sunday night. Don't know when yet, but considering there's no football on and it's the kind of the bye week for the Super Bowl, probably pop on. I'll do like, if you've been there before, I'll do a stream yard and we'll just do like a laid back Q&A type thing. Just talk OU football. We'll talk about past, present, future, whatever you want to talk about. We'll do that. And that's really all I got. Just a Friday update. And best news of the week, though, I got my PS3 fixed. Just got a good, good thorough cleaning. It really needed dusting. I got one of the newer models that are really difficult to get in there. You can't just, you literally have to take it apart to dust it out, but now not doesn't make a sound now, and I can continue my 8th or 9th 60-year dynasty. That's how long that game's, how old that game is. God, we need a new college football video game. I know there's like the new player mod out there. People talk, I mentioned I might look into that. Who knows, maybe I'll do something with that on the channel one day, but got to figure out how to make sure works properly, because I have the downloaded version of the game and I don't have the disc, so I worry if I screw up anything. But I guess I can still re-download it from the store. But anyway, I'm just rambling on at this point. That's really all I got. Boomer Sooner, hopefully we'll get some good news on Big Kat this weekend. And with that, I'm out of here. Beat Bama tomorrow.